means about their culture, the way they dress.
Historic former president Nelson Mandela.
Nelson Mandela.
Okay. According to their colors.
Okay. Hello, welcome to my channel once again. If this is your first time visiting my channel too, you're welcome. Today I'm taking you to the University of Cape Coast. Yes, I'm going there to ask the students over there that when they hear the name South Africa, what actually comes into their mind? You know, many times when you hear about a certain country, there are certain things that actually comes into your mind, you know. So basically, I'm just going there to ask the student what comes into their mind when they hear the name South Africa. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, and or this is your first time visiting my channel, please do me the favor and do what? Subscribe to my channel. Like the video, please. Like the video. You don't lose anything by liking. Like the video and just share your opinion in the comment section. Thank you. Let's go.
Good music from Kino DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die.
What's your name?
Okay, my name is Deborah Humalo.
Okay, so please, my question for today is what actually comes into your mind when you hear the name South Africa, or perhaps if you hear someone, like you hear that someone is from South Africa, what actually comes into your mind?
Yeah, okay, we know that South Africa has been one of the countries that apartheid system has really ruled the nation, or the nation has been ruled on apartheid, like racial basis, okay. Yeah. Where people have been divided into colors based on their colors, and then they are governed according to their colors.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's one of the countries that is made up of the color. We have the whatever, like the blacks and then the whites.
Yes.
Yeah, the whites are separated, the blacks are also separated, and the children that has been born by those blacks and then the whites who are also separated in a way.
Okay.
So it's like the country is basically divided into colors.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Alright, so like that's the only thing you know about South Africa?
Okay, I know that South Africa is a country that gained independence, I think 1992 or so.
Exactly.
Yeah, 1992, and then they have gone through a lot of struggle. As it stands now, though South Africa is an African country, and then it is assumed that the blacks, or a black is the president as it stands now. Even though I think I've forgotten the name actually, but
when Ramaphosa.
Yeah, when you go to South Africa right now, the country is a developed country, but the blacks are still suffering as a result of how they have been treated from the beginning.
Okay.
Yes. So even though it is, South Africa is seen as a developed country, but the major economic activities in the country is managed purely by whites. Should I say majority? So even though it's a developed country, but the blacks are still struggling as it stands now.
I think I really like your in-depth knowledge about the country. I really like this. Thank you so much.
Sure.
Please, what's your name?
I'm Bright Richardson.
Bright?
Richardson.
Richardson. Okay, so please, what I'm asking is, when you hear the name South Africa, what comes into your mind?
I think basically all that comes into my mind has to do with zebras and traditional stuffs.
Zebras and traditional stuffs. And what again?
When it comes to bracelets, necklace, how they dress, and basically that's what comes into my mind.
How they dress?
Yeah, how they dress.
That's what comes into your mind, and nothing more.
Yeah, like this girl, Shakira, or that musician.
Yes.
She portrays all those African stars here.
Okay.
I think that's it.
That's it. Okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Okay, so please, what's your name?
My name is Abdusalam Hajara.
Abdusalam Hajara.
Yes.
Okay, please. My question for the day is, when you hear the name South Africa, what comes into your mind?
When I hear the name South Africa, I know there's South and then there's Africa. So my mind is a country which consists of black people and then white people. And that's it. That's what I know about South Africa. And I've been hearing a lot of things about them. They're sucking Nigerians and other people from their country. So,
okay.
Those things, some rude things. But I think it's normal. It's in every country.
Okay. So that's the only thing you think of South Africa when you hear the name South Africa.
Yeah, South Africa. Mm-hmm. The Africa in the south. That's what I know about South Africa.
Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. So please, what's your name?
My name is Michael Obin.
Michael Obin. Okay. Okay. So please, my question for the day is, when you hear the name South Africa, what actually comes into your mind?
Okay, I know of their historic former president, Nelson Mandela.
Nelson Mandela, okay.
And I also know they hosted a World Cup 2010.
Okay.
That's the main thing that I know.
Okay, these things are the only thing that's like things that you know about South Africa.
And one thing I know, I don't really know the fact, but I know that they were the last African country to gain the world.
So these are the things that you know?
Yeah, these are the main things for me.
All right. Thank you.
The other ones are like informal ones. Formally,
these are the things that you know. All right. Thank you so much. Okay, so please, what's your name?
I'm Harriet.
Harriet. Okay, please, my question for the day is, if you hear the name South Africa, what actually comes into your mind?
South Africa. I know about is the one I know is a place whereby it looks like America to us because we think the whites went there, they have restructured up the place, we have whites living there, and also I know they speak the Zulu language.
Yes.
And I actually love their movies.
Yeah. You love their movies there?
Yeah. Okay, and there is job opportunities too.
And job opportunities.
Yeah, you can
stay. Why would you love to go there sometime?
Yeah, of course.
And stay there?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. I think that's also a good thing. So far as it's within Africa.
Yeah, it's within Africa.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Please, what's your name?
I'm Sarah Nyamajuna.
Okay, please, what I want to know is what comes into your mind if you hear the name South Africa?
It's about their culture, their way of, the way they dress, and how they dance. That's what comes to me. Yes, please.
That's the only thing you know about South Africa.
Yes.
Nothing more.
Nothing more.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Okay, what's your name? Philip Owusu. Bosu. Owusu. Owusu.
Yeah.
Okay, please, my question for the day is, when you hear the name South Africa, what actually comes into your mind? What do you know about the country?
Thank you very much.
Well, I think it's the most developed country in Africa.
The most developed country
in Africa.
Yeah. In Africa.
Yeah.
Okay, and what again do you know about the country?
Okay. Also, there are blacks and there are whites.
There are blacks and there are whites.
Living there.
There are whites.
Living there.
Okay, and what again?
That's all.
That's the only thing you know about South Africa. You don't know anything about South Africa again?
No.